we've got some good news for folks coming in or out of southern Indiana. Part of the Sherman Minton Bridge is back open this morning. Lower deck lanes started reopening overnight. This is, of course, despite yesterday's prediction from transportation officials that crews wouldn't meet this morning's deadline. The bridge has been closed since July 27th when road crews discovered a problem with a bearing supporting the upper deck of the Kentucky approach.